Midas that you have to go through in your second tournament.
There you go, Asamoah getting the better of Kakashi, getting that right hand inside, trying to move forward with that favorite, preferred grip of him. Getting a solid left hand outside grip. He releases it, gets rid of that Uwata, and Shiro Chiyomaru has the chance to overpower him, and that's what he does. Yorikiri victory with a finishing Nodowa neck thrust over Asanoyama. Asanoyama losing that left hand wate, overarm, and couldn't finish off Chiyomaru.